financial, emotional, and different traumas throughout the whole journey of cancer. So we are providing something which can be affordable, and also it should very much dedicated to them only, so that they need not to manage somehow whatever available in the market.
We need to stop saying, "Let me know if you need anything," especially to someone who's suffering from a deadly disease called cancer. Rather than saying this, it's better you serve them the details of products which will actually make their life easy. Hello and welcome to Rabbi Rashi Foundation. Sushmita Basak, founder of Sugar Shell brand, a biomedical engineer, artist, and a dancer, someone who totally believes in giving back to the society. Aapka bahut bahut swagat hai.
Thank you.
Sugar Shell is a lingerie apparel brand that not only celebrates breast health, but also designs post-surgery undergarments for breast cancer patients and survivors. Talk us through your professional journey in short and brand Sushmita Basak.
Thank you, Rashiji, for introducing me. So talking about myself, my academic background, I have done biomedical engineering and MBA in finance. So after completing my academics, I joined MNCs like S&P Global, IHS Market, HDFC Securities for around 4 years. But coming from a family background of designers and engineers, I have a natural inclination towards design section. So I always kept learning and keep designing and art forms parallel with my academics and corporate job. So during corporate job, I started exposed to different activities, cultural activities and CSR activity or sustainable related programs. So I keep on exploring and exposed to that world as well. So talking about sustainability programs, I suddenly felt a requirement or need where there's lots of research is still important to do. So I felt, why not to take this in a next level and research further on this circular economy level. So I started researching further and started giving exams for design institutes. Because I felt it should be researched formally, just not surfing around. So during that time, I got selected in NIFT, and it was a big decision to take that I quit my job and pursued for master's again after marriage, in fact, in NIFT. So during NIFT, I must say it was a holistic research or academic setup where I got a lot of chance to do research work. I got associated with different firms where there's lots of work are done in garment industry. For example, whole setup for pregnant workers or something designed for industrial workers like that. So I thought, why not to take my engineering background, that is biomedical, and club with apparel research and come up with something where I can use my skill points. So here I got this, luckily I got this project regarding breast cancer products. And I introduced with different cancer patients. I talked to them, understand their requirements, and with their help and other mentors and other people around, designers in fact, we made this range of products which are exclusively designed for breast cancer patients and survivors.
Qualification will always add to your business, and that is what she's actually telling us. So Sushmita ji, tell us about brand Sugar Shell, its mission and vision.
For talking about Sugar Shell as a brand, I like to draw your attention in statistics of India. So according to Breast Cancer Organization, every year 1.6 lakh cases are registered for breast cancer. And that is one in every 28 women. in India. So that is the rate which is growing very high in India, though it is in a moderate risk, but it is still growing up. So now if you understand their these patients who coming from chemotherapies to surgeries to post-surgery, their requirement has changed over the year. The age group has shifted from 60 plus to 30 plus, in fact. So they, and after surgery, they have a whole life to live ahead. So their need has changed and the demand has increased in this level. So if you understand their requirements, for example, they are not happy with whatever clinical products right now available in the market for them, breast cancer patients and survivors. So either they are managing with those products or they're purchasing something from international market, which may have good quality, but two points which are not available. One is Indian woman size chart. It is not comfortable with Indian size chart. Second is the weather condition of India. Major problem is the tropical condition of India, which is creating sweating, irritation, and a lot of things. Their body keeps on changing with respect to irritation, emotional trauma, financial trauma, a lot of things they are going through. So here, Sugar Shell is coming up to provide very exclusive product for them, where it is not only well-researched, but aesthetically appealing as well, so that their intimated needs are also addressed properly. Yeah.
When you talk to the people in this world, you realize that so much of good work is getting back to the society. नहीं तो हमें ऐसा लगता है कि सिर्फ हम ही अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं, पर सच्चाई तो ये है कि दुनिया में बहुत से लोग बहुत तरीके का बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं. And congratulations for that to Sushmita. Sushmita ji, what are the different products at Sugar Shell and what are their benefits and the uniqueness? Please tell us in detail.
Sugar Shell has two product lines. One is prosthetics, breast prosthetics, and second is innerwear section. So talking about breast prosthetics, it is soft feel, foam-based prosthetics with different sizes, shapes, and weight. Weight is another important part for users. Some prefer lightweight, some prefer heavyweight, according to their sizes. Talking about innerwears, we have a very exclusive range taking care of different needs as a woman. One is our flagship product, that is recovery bra. So talking about recovery bra, we have taken care of those patients or survivors who gone through chemotherapies or recently done with the surgery. So during that time, a lot of body changes happen internally and externally. So one of our flagship product, that is recovery bra. So if we understand the journey of cancer patients from chemotherapies to surgeries, removal of breast to post-surgery, they undergo a lot of body changes internally and externally. Some of them is skin irritation. They become more sensitive to different fabrics, different environment. So they need something which cools down, at least from covering point of view. So we are addressing this issue with our product, that is recovery bra. There are multiple features in this particular designs. One of them is there is one can wear with different styles. For example, strapless, halter neck, or just normal wear. It can be used as a daily wear as well. Then we have also other products like yoga bras. So talking about sports bra or yoga bra, which is available in the market, they do purchase them. But the main problem which they face is the high impact which these products provide. We are giving middle impact so that they feel comfortable, they don't feel tight while doing all this exercise or yoga, and they can comfortably wear it for a longer time because they also have to wear prosthetics along with that. So that should take care with such products. So we have such type of ranges. And also we have also taken care of the intimate needs of such patients. So there are some fancy related products which not only look good aesthetically, but also it will give, there should not be any sort of irritation like laces or etc. generally irritates to their skin. So we have taken care of that part as well so that they can wear it for other requirements. So we have a full range in innerwear section as well.
Apart from all this, it gets back your confidence, which is very important for any cancer survivor. Kyunki jo himmat toot chuki hoti hai, agar cheezon se wo himmat wapas aa jaye to zarur karna chahiye. Sushmita, please tell us why there is a great need for such products, especially in India. Secondly, one great USP of your brand, Sugar Shell.
Definitely, in India, as I mentioned and gave you the statistics data, that there is a good demand for such products. Important point here to be noted is the age. Now the age is shifting from 60 plus to 30 plus actually. So definitely they need more than basic ones. So there is a good demand, good requirement, and addressing to their need is important. So talking about the need, major important point here is the raw material. So we are providing, as I mentioned, that I always wanted to do something on sustainability. I'm looking for such products, such raw materials, which are sustainable or natural, which will address two things, sensitivity of skin, and second, it will not harm the environment. Because if you understand the products which are from international space, they are made up of polyesters. And if that is worn in Indian climate, it will again create issues, skin issues. So definitely, it should, they should wear something natural fabrics. So we are providing raw materials as natural fabrics to them. Secondly, the USP of Sugar Shell. So one of the important point to be noted here is they have undergone a lot. They have undergone financial, emotional, and different traumas throughout the whole journey of cancer. So we are providing something which can be affordable, and also it should very much dedicated to them only, so that they need not to manage somehow whatever available in the market.
Affordability is the key point over here, and the quality of the raw materials. This is totally wonderful. Sushmita, what is your special message to the business communities, brands, hospitals, people who are treating cancer patients?
Coming from different multiple background, academic background, I have understood that we have to give it back to society, definitely. And this is the best way where we can address their problems and solve accordingly. So we should understand that business should have something called why. Why we are providing, what are the benefits we are giving, and this is how the business should work. It should address some problem in the society and we should solve it. Talking about other sections like hospitals, NGOs, definitely they are doing great work. We have to salute them, their work towards these patients, and lot of research are going around it. So definitely their support, we as a businessman, our support, everything should sum up to addressing problems, and we should make up a good society to work with.
Sushmita, what do you think is your success mantra? The confidence?
According to me, the major success is something coming from razor sharp focus. If you're focused to what you want to do, somewhere you will reach, and somewhere you will get at what you are actually achieving to. Talking about failures, sometimes people understand failures as backstep. But on my opinion, failures are something which is giving you one step ahead as experience. So you should look back to your failures, understand, and this particular failure will give you another point to go ahead and do further. Something once, not only one step, but two step ahead. So don't get afraid of failures. take it as a learning and again start working what you're focused on. So that is what I feel it will definitely take to success for sure.
If you believe in what you're selling, you will be able to sell it. This is the mantra and this is the underlining your thing for all the businesses. Please share a case study, a case story with us in short.
Initially, when I was doing the research on this, I was quite blank how such patients go through, what can be the pain they come up with, what is their mental status at that situation. I was quite afraid actually speaking while and wondering how I will talk to them. I was quite emotional actually speaking. But when I started talking one by one, each patient, I realized how much courage is required to share their story. And they were so comfortable and smiling while talking to me. I got actually emotional while talking to them. So I really feel that they have lots of energy, positive energy. And I'm sure each and every person, if I can touch them with my product, I'm sure they will definitely bless me with all good wishes. And I feel that it is really something which will keep me going ahead to do more and more work and help, not actually help. It will be more of giving back to society, in short, I would say. Yeah.
Yes, the hardships definitely make you more positive, and that is what we have learned in our journey as well. The core motto is to provide well-researched, useful, and both premium and affordable products for cancer patients. All the details are available in the feed. Please get in touch with Sushmita Basak for further collaborations and details. She's available all the time. Her email and her number is available on our feed. आपका बहुत बहुत थैंक्स।